Johnson, Chief, I'm assigning you to traffic duty.
What? Chief, I've been doing that for the past 4 months. I want to shoot the bad guys.
You're just a rookie, Johnson.
Chief, that just isn't it.
I am Bleeblobian von Blobis, heir to the von Blobis throne, and sworn protector of the glove of power.
Dude, you got a lot of explaining to do. What happened to you? Why are you here?
It all started when my planet got attacked by General Borg, the galaxy's most feared warlord. I lost my power glove on my planet. It holds more power than you could ever imagine. It could destroy entire worlds. I just hope Borg doesn't have it. If he does, he's heading towards your planet. He's looking for me.
Chief, this is, Bleeblob.
Actually, my name is Bleeblob.
Nice to meet you, Bleeblob! Now, what the hell are you two doing here?
Chief, I know you said I was a rookie, but I got a case to change the fate of the entire world. You gotta let us take it.
I'm giving you one shot, rookie. You screw up, you're done.
We won't let you down, Chief.
Let's go get the bad guys, yeah!
Yeah!
There must be some kind of way out of here. Say that jumping to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine.
You guys are doing a great job. Keep it up. I have faith in you.